Came to the world at a time when it was in need of a villain, an asshole. That role think I succeeded fulfilling, but don't think I ever stopped to think that I was speaking to children. Everything was happening so fast, it was like I blinked. So 3 million, then it all went blank. All I remember is feeling ridiculous, cause I was getting sick of this feeling. Like I'm always under attack, man, I could've stacked my shit list to the ceiling. Women dishing, but really thinking if anyone ever talks to one of my little girls like this, I would kill him. Guess I'm a little bit of a hypocrite when I'm ripping shit. What since when did this many people that forgive the shit? But I had to say, it's just my opinion. If it contradicts how I'm living, put a dick in your ear. And that's why every time you mention a lyric, I thank you for it, but drawing more attention toward it, cause it gave me an enormous platform. I'm glad that you thought I was that important, but you can't ignore the fact that I fought for the respect and battle for it. Mad awards, heck, glad annoyed. Attaboy, they told me to slow down, I just zone out. Good luck trying to convince a blonde. It's like telling Gwen Stefani that she sold out, cause I was trying to leave no doubt in anyone's mind one day I'd go down. In history think they know now, because everybody knows
that you're just an asshole. Everywhere that you go, people wanna call. Everyone knows, everybody knows. So don't pretend to be nice. There's no place you can hide. You are just an asshole. Everyone knows, everyone knows.
Thanks for the support, asshole. Thanks for the support, man. Quit acting salty. I was counting on you to count me out. Ask Azeroth when he roundabout dissed me to shout me out. Thought I was history. Well, goddamn honky, that compliment's like backhanded a donkey. Good way to get your ass socked in the mouth. Nam off it. But what the fuck's all this trash talking about? The fight was fixed. I'm back and you can't stop me. You knocked me down. I went down for the count. I fell, but the fans caught me. And now you're gonna have to beat the fucking pants off me to take my belt. Word to Pacquiao. Mama said there ain't nothing else to talk about. Better go in that ring and knock him out, or you better not come out. It's poetry in motion, like Freddie Roach when he's quoting Shakespeare. So what if insults are revolting? Even Helen Keller knows life stinks. You think it's a joke to get bullet riddled, but you should give little shit what I think. This whole world is a mess. Gotta have a goddamn vest on your chest and a Glock just to go watch Batman. Who needs to test the testicles? Not that man. Half you don't got the guard's intestinal blockage. Rest of you got lap bands. Stuck to this model before they put bath salts in all those water bottles in Colorado. So get lost, Waldo. My soul's escaping through this asshole that is gaping. A black hole that I'm swallowing this track hole with a pack toe in the paper. But I'm taking no crap hole. Here I go down the back pole and I'm changing back in that old maniac in fact that it go. Trying to dip out the back door retreating cause everybody
knows that you're just an asshole. Everywhere that you go, people wanna call. Everyone knows, everybody knows. So don't pretend to be nice. There's no place you can hide. You are just an asshole. Everyone knows, everyone.
Holy mackerel, I'm the biggest jerk on the planet Earth. I smacked a girl off the mechanical bull that attracted bulls for thinking we had some magnetic pull. Then screamed, ICP in this bitch, how do fucking magnets work? Cause you're attracted, but we ain't attractable. Hate to be dramatical, but I'm not romantical. I'm making up words for an understandable. It's tragical, thinking some magical shit's gonna happen. That ain't practical. You cracking a joke, it's laughable. Cause me and love's like a bad combination. I keep them feelings locked in a vault, so it's safe to say I'm uncrackable. My heart is truly guarded, full body armor, bitch. You just need a helmet, cause if you think you're special, you're retarded. Thinking you're one of a kind, like you got some platinum vagina. You're a train wreck, I got a one-track mind. Shorty, you're fine, but you sorta remind me of a 49er. Cause you've been a gold digger since you was a minor. Been trying to hunt me down like a dog, cause you're on my ass, but you can't get a cent. Cause all of my spare time spent on my nose in this binder, so don't bother trying. Only women that I love are my daughters, but sometimes I rhyme, and it sounds like I forget I'm a father, and I push it farther. So father, forgive me if I forget to draw the line. It's apparent, I shouldn't have been a parent. I'll never grow up, so to hell with your parents and motherfuck. Father time, it ain't never gonna stop. A pessimist who transforms to an optimist in his prime. So even if I'm half dead, I'm half alive. Pour my half empty glass in a cup, now my cup is running over, and I'm about to set it on you like a motherfucking coaster. I'm going back to what got me here. Yeah, cocky and can't knock being rude off, so fear not, my dear. And drive your teardrops, I'm here. White America's mirror, so don't feel awkward or weird if you stare at me and see yourself. Cause you're one too. Shouldn't be a shock, because everybody knows
that you're just an ass.